Good afternoon, sports fans. We've butchered up the eel and he's in the pot and he's cooking up. I've eaten so much I can't eat anymore. So I'm cooking him up, best I can preserve him, put the lid on, and tonight I'll tuck into him as best as I can. But as you can see, that's chock-a-block full of meat. I don't know, there's like 2 kilos of meat or something there. So, and it's all solid meat. An eel is a good deal. Okay, sports fans, I love you. And remember, it's all good.